Hey guys, what's going on? Towley's in the house. I'm playing a little Counter-Strike Global Offensive. That's right, I got a little bit of the hookup late last night. Talked to some peoples, I knew some peoples, I knew other peoples that were cool with peoples, that were cool with what I do, and I was like, let's do this. Look at me, trying to act like I know what the fuck I'm doing. Switching weapons really quick. But see, I had to do that. I had to mind fuck my team into thinking I knew what I was doing, so I started doing the whole, you know, quick weapon switch thing. It's like, oh, that guy knows what he's doing. He's doing a quick weapon switch thing. And I was like, all right, so now I'm in here. Okay, that guy's being shot. I'm like, GTFO, I'm going this way. Fuck this. I'm going this way. And I'm like, what do I do? Guy's getting shot. My Counter-Strike history isn't that great. I mean, I played Team Fortress Classic competitively. I mean, I was in a lot of competitions. I won a little bit of money back in the day playing Team Fortress Classic at small LAN parties in New York City, competitions here and there. It wasn't that much, but Counter-Strike... Oh, there we go. Damn! Kill blow. Killing blow. I got it. That was me. See? I'm going straight for left and right. I've got a medal. And I played Team Fortress Classic competitively, but when I tried to play Counter-Strike, it was way harder for me because Counter-Strike is, like, you know, obviously a more skillful game, more realistic. You know, it's like, yeah, you actually have to hit people in the hitbox properly to kill them. Like, if I shoot someone in the fucking leg for like 8 hours, nothing happens. If I shoot them, like, you know, chest area, head, oh, they're fucking dead. You know, I love the cursor in Global Offensive, though. It's pretty cool. Like, I haven't played Counter-Strike since, I think, the original. 1.6, I played a little bit. Source, I played a little bit. So I really have no experience in Counter-Strike. Like, I've never played, like, with a team or with a group or competitively or anything. But I enjoyed playing this last night. I mean, the fucking engine, I'm not even sure, what is this, the Half-Life 2 engine? No idea, but I'm using the AUG right now. I love the AUG. In any weapon, I always like an AUG. And I'm having a hard time trying to zoom in. I'm like right-clicking like a madman. Nothing's happening. And I'm like, oh, you don't, you're gonna get fucked up, yeah. And that was Earnestly that I just killed. Earnestly was playing, so I hooked up with him and I got on his server. I didn't even mean to get on his server, but I got on his shit. But the game looks amazing. It looks pretty good. This whole entire time, there's like this European boy talking to this older man. I feel like there's some sort of like pedophile action going on. Wow, awesome. Like, I didn't shoot that person for like 9 hours, and they just like peek out from the corner, dead. But I don't know if any of you guys out there have Counter-Strike Global Offensive. This could be maybe a game you guys want to pick up for like Sub Sunday or some shit. I mean, I'm definitely down to play this. I was having a lot of fun. I mean, I'm supposed to be streaming probably like Terra in the next, I don't know, like 2 hours. But in those 2 hours, I'm probably going to play a lot of Counter-Strike. Only because I want to get, you know, I want to play this game. Not on like any type of like competitive level, because God knows that every other Counter-Strike player in the world will fucking own my ass. I just want to play it for fun. And you know, this game is, I guess, a lot more team-based than most of the other games out there. Like, Battlefield 3 is one of those games where you get frustrated because the maps are so huge and you get sniped from, like, a million miles away. You guys see me play Battlefield, I'm fucking scrub. But in Counter-Strike, you know, it's, like, normal, like, almost like Team Fortress, old-school Counter-Strike maps. They're not that big, they're not that small, and it's fun to play. But I'm glad I got this game, so now I have something else to play at night. I've been playing Mass Effect 3, but Mass Effect 3 has been kind of getting boring for me. Even playing the multiplayer with random people. People just keep leaving and dropping, and like, you can never finish anything. Go, find somebody. What's the name of this map? This map looks familiar. Like, wasn't this in the other Counter-Strike? I just shot my own teammate. Luckily, team fire. Look at me. I'm like a fucking retard. I'm thinking there's a bomb up here. I'm like, where's the bomb? I see a red dot on my screen. Shit. Counter-terrorist win. Look at me, top of the list. What a, like a boss. Like a boss at the top of that motherfucking list. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I just pick auto-buy. Pick auto-buy, you retard. Auto-buy. Auto-buy. Now I gotta pick the AUG. You're that I'm like previous rebuy. I don't have enough money. You know what? I don't even know how to throw grenades. I purchased grenades and I'm like, what do I do? How do I purchase grenades? Like, but, yeah, this whole entire time, this pedo guy is talking to this kid, like, go, like, you can do it. He's like, I'm trying my best to do this, and it's fucking amazing. He's like, okay, you got it. Good job, Charlie. Good job. And I'm like, I don't even know this guy knows who I am. Someone killed him. That means there's someone around the corner right here. No, right here. And at some point, my video cut off because, my, game crashed. But, I mean, is this the Half-Life 2 engine? I think right now, everything that looks good to me feels like they're Unreal Engine, but whatever. So, I mean, I don't know how popular Global Offensive is going to be. Yeah, I did fucking strafe noob me. Fuck, this person, chick, this fucking girl killed me like 9 million times. I'm not sure how popular this game is going to be. I mean, 1.6 is still popular, and the original Counter-Strike is still making millions. You know, people are making millions every year with the competitions. I mean, I guess it depends on how big or how strong Valve decides to push this game. I don't know. Ooh, the bomb. What do I do with it? Nothing. I just do it alone. Was that an enemy I just passed, by the way? It wasn't, right? I don't want to think I was fucking crazy. Yeah, I didn't get to knife anybody, though. But, you know, like I said, Counter-Strike Global Offensive, cool game. So far, I like the AUG. The AUG is a pretty cool weapon. P90, I didn't like too much. I have the P90 right now. And the P90 always rapes in every game, so I figured maybe it'll rape in this game, but it didn't rape that hard at all.
My bad.
Like I said, I wish I could tell you the name of this map. At the top left corner says CT Start. I don't know if that's the name of the map or whatever the hell this is. I'm just going to call it that train map or something, and that'll be that. But thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. Are you, happy about this game coming out soon? Are you expecting it? Are you going to be playing it competitively? Are any of you professionals? Any of you old school Cal players, like Cal Omega, Cal Alpha, any of that shit? Let me know, man. But you're going to have some fun. And I'm off to play some Terra today, so peace out. Go Counter-Strike.